So here we have a pixelated image which I want to reproduce. With it selected, I'm going to check that it's embedded first, as all phantasm effects need the image to be embedded. Then go to the effect menu, scroll down to the additional effects, so these are all the Astute Graphics effects down here. Select phantasm and halftone. This will open up the phantasm halftone menu. So for this one, I'm going to select CMYK, keep it as similar as possible. And if I zoom in, you'll see it is a pure vector halftone of that pixelated image. What's more, it's a live effect, so I can go in and turn it on and off in the appearance panel.